So let's unveil the rosters.
All right.
Beginning with the Atlantic Division. Here are the All-Star nominees for this year. Nikita Kucherov, Brad Marchand, Austin Matthews, Franz Nielsen, Kyle Poso, Vincent Trocheck, and of the list of forwards, who stands out to you as one of the most exciting players to keep your eye on in this 3-on-3?
Well, boy, there's a lot of them right there, but I'll start with this guy that's right on top of the list there, Nikita Kucherov. He is a terrific player for the Tampa Bay Lightning, and just seems to get it done in all different circumstances. Been on a team that has gone deep into the playoffs 2 years in a row, and he's played very well in those circumstances. But terrific eye-hand coordination, great speed, great skill. The 39 points in 35 games this year, including 3 game-winning goals. So Nikita Kucherov, to me, in this format, should be a lot of fun to watch.
Surprisingly, no overtime goals for him so far this season, but it will be sure to be interesting.
He'll get his share, Michelle. He'll get his share. I'm not worried about this young guy.
20 minutes worth of opportunity here. How about the goaltending situation when you talk about the rebirth, per se, of a player like Tuukka Rask? 5 shutouts this year, but also getting...